All right, 74 F-350 tow truck, wrecker, whatever you want to call it. Just hauled this baby back last night from San Angelo, Texas. She is heavy, real heavy. About to unload her off the trailer and get started on getting this thing running. I don't know the last time it was running, but she turns over, but she doesn't crank. About to get after it.
The negative on? Go ahead. You want it moving. All right.
You ready?
Just pump it and crank.
Pump and crank. I want to flood it.
Yeah. All right, go. Well, no, now the carburetor's doing it, doing the job. I'm not spraying it in. Crank and pump.
Got a little something there.
Yeah. All right, go. Go. Man, she wants to go, dude. What's the deal?
Blown out. Got them.
too.
Right over here.
Well, yeah, I got it. There's a little bit of an exhaust leak.
Fuel.
Oh, you know what it's doing? It's pumping. That's from the tank, the gas tank. It's trying to pump gas. That means it's really trying to go.
I gotta run that into something.
Is that
you? I can't believe you.
No.
Go.
I think the starter's getting hot.
Yeah, well, the way you're doing it, just give it a little bit in between, man. You're going to get that thing so hot it's going to mess up.
Don't spray it until I'm cranking.
What's the deal with a coffee pot?
It's starting to pump, the mechanical fuel pump's starting to pump gas out of it.
Go, just give it about 10 seconds in between. I'm really impressed that you did this, man.
I was just messing with the points.
I didn't think you were going to get this. Not today. So make sure everything's disconnected.
I still think either the timing's wrong or something.
Yeah. But remember, you're getting everything up into the cylinders and stuff. That takes a while. Okay, go again.
You know why I think it's clearing stuff out? Because it at first it was just barely kicking over, and then
just leave it. Just have him run that while you do this. I just hold that to the go. Just leave it running. Dude, you got a serious manifold leak over there. That's not just a...
I know.
And that could be just your carburetor now, man.
Man, dude. James. God, look at you. James, the only really bad thing here is you blew Eric's chance to be famous on YouTube.
He needs starter fluid. He needs gas.
Oh. Sprayless starter fluid. It's really
no. Bad. Don't want start. You don't need starter fluid.
I think it's just the carburetor. This
yeah.
Yeah. I think it's just. I think you should be a real happy man at this.
You know what's good is the clutch worked. Cause I was able to put it in gear without it,
dude,
grinding.
You killed it on this thing, man.
Yeah, I took a chance because like it basically wasn't running.
A running 390 with a 4-speed? You freaking kidding me?
This thing's beastly.
Spark really that much.
But you see how much we got, how much better we got your car running with it.
No, absolutely. So that's why I was thinking, well, if my converter could have some.
Yeah, we got it.